Emily Fillion, today you made your debut in the Allianz Frauen Bundesliga. How did it go?
It was okay, it was good. I have to adapt to the rhythm of play, and the girls on my team can only get better.
You played the first half. It was difficult up front, or?
I think we just defended a lot more than we could attack, so we're a bit tired, a bit disorganized, but I think it just got better as time went by.
Last year you were with Twente, the Benelux champion. How was that that experience?
It was very good. You can't ask for a better debut as a professional player, so it was awesome.
You come from Canada. There's a big event there next year, the Women's World Championship. How do you look at that?
I think it's very good for women's soccer. I think Canada is a great country for football, and I'm looking forward to it.
Are you going to see over there? Or?
Yeah, for sure. I'll be there. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Good luck in Duisburg. Have a nice time there.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. All right.